Have you heard about the spy for the Nazis who was also a spy for the Allies? Juan Pujol Garcia, also known as Garbo, initially supported the Axis powers and later approached the British intelligence agency MI5 and became a double agent for the Allies. The best part is that he also created his own fictional network of spies.